Hey, welcome to our little getaway. See you around. Look, I'll be honest. We don't actually do any photography here. We just eat snacks, read manga, and goof around. If you're okay with that, you're totally welcome to join the club and hang out with us. But if you're, like, actually looking for a real club about photography, this isn't actually the right place. I'm sorry. Oh, hey, you want to join us? That's cool. The more, the merrier. No hard feelings. Sweet. Help yourself to some snacks if you'd like. Need to pass some time? Join us later, between 5 and 5:30. Want to chill with us? No problem. Want to chill with us? Cool. Pull up a seat. Aw, man, I'm sorry. We didn't know if you were going to show up, so we kind of just started without you. Sorry about that. If you want to quit so you can join a real club, I totally understand. Oh, all right. Cool. Good luck at the new club, then. Ah, shoot. There's this school rule that says you can't be a member of two clubs at the same time. Doesn't that totally suck? Oh, man, I really don't know how to say this. I wish I could let you hang out with us, but there's somebody here who, just can't get along with you. I'm real sorry. Hey, do you need something? Be careful out there. It's not safe right now. Some seriously bad stuff has been happening lately. We can't just pretend like everything is fine. We need to get to the bottom of this. Everyone in the school deserves to be safe and happy. We won't let anyone turn our school into a dangerous, scary place. We're going to patrol the school and look for the person who's responsible for everything that's been going on recently. Are you interested in helping us find the perpetrator? I understand. Most people aren't cut out for this sort of thing. That's great. You're a part of the investigation team now. Let's work hard to keep the school safe. Later today, sometime between 5 and 5:30, we're going to meet up and discuss everything we've learned. You're welcome to join us. We're ready to begin sharing the information we gather. Okay, but if you wait longer than 5:30, we'll start without you. This meeting is now in session. Sorry, we started without you. Try to be here before 5:30 next time. Do you want to leave the investigation team? I'm relieved to hear it. That's too bad, but I understand. It's dangerous work tracking down a killer. No hard feelings. You joined, quit, and now you want to join again? That's kind of suspicious. Makes me think you have some sort of ulterior motive. I'm sorry. It's not okay. Unfortunately, there's a school rule that prevents you from being a member of two clubs at the same time. Wouldn't work out. You've got some nerve. Get out. Don't show your face around here again.